microphone. This thing, a USB microphone. Awesome stuff. You know, this isn't my first Yeti. I got another one that I use for my videos. And I love it. It's great. But this one here is the anniversary edition, so I had to have it. The unboxing of the anniversary edition. What comes inside is just, you know, the basic cord, USB with the adapter for the microphone, instruction booklet, all cool stuff. Tells you about the gain and the volume and everything. And then, of course, the beautiful blue Yeti anniversary edition microphone. The beautiful blue Yeti.
There are some things you should know about this microphone. This is the front where you can see this label, blue. This should always be directed to you. Under this logo, you can see there is the mute button, which you can click and mute this microphone at any time. For example, if someone is calling to you, or there are some noises, or there is something you want to say in your room while you are game playing or recording some tutorial, you click this button, mute. This sound control is for headphones. If you are using headphones, you can also use headphones with this microphone. On the other side of this microphone, we can see here two buttons. One is gain and one is for controls. And these controls allow you to control how this microphone records all around and how it gets the sound in. It has four controls. It has stereo mode, which is very first one, and it uses both the left and right channels to capture a wide realistic sound image. Perfect for recording acoustic guitar or choir. You can change it to the next mode, and next mode is omnidirectional mode. It picks up sound equally from all around the mic. It's best used in situations when, for example, you are doing group recording and there is a people around the table, then you would use second mode for recording sound by using blue Yeti microphone. Third one is if you are recording microphone yourself, and in this case sound is captured only from here, from the front side where is your logo. I am telling you this because, guys, when I got this microphone for some time, I was using cardio mode, but I was recording sound and microphone was turned to me with this side. Sound is captured and recorded from the front of the microphone when you are using cardio mode. The last one is the directional mode, and it uses the both sides. It records from the back and from the front. For example, if you have a discussion with some person, then you would be using this last one, and you would be sitting on one side of microphone and the person on the other side. At the bottom of this microphone, you can see two ports. One is for headphones and one is for your USB wire. This USB wire, this is a small USB or micro USB for plugging into the microphone. And on the other side, we have a normal USB, which you can plug in into your PC or your laptop, for example, and you can start recording straight away. And this is the good thing about this microphone, that you don't need to do any setup or anything else. You just plug in into your laptop, or you'll plug in it into your PCs, and straight away you can start recording. Headphone 4 port is meant for you to add the headphones if you want to listen and hear at the same time while you are recording what you are recording and sound, or for example what you are talking, you can hear it straight away from these headphones. Or if, for example, if you are doing video editing, you can also plug in your headphones in here and you will be able to hear the sound straight away which come from this microphone. Now let's go and let's review.
Sound, and we just want to make sure with you, the first option over here, it's to the front. Second option, the microphone, first option, microphone to the front of your face and to your mouth. And then the second option is all four corners, I mean all four sides. And third option, when you see it on the mic, this one is for front and back, for interview. And this one is for right, left, and also front, not the back. Okay, guys? So now let's test the voice quality of recording. So now, guys, this is the first voice recording right now. We're gonna make few voice recording with few leveling the gain of the audio. So guys, let's do it right now. This is the default, the way it comes. Now I'm gonna play with this. Let's play with this. And now, how do you hear me? 1, 2, 3, this is the voiceover. Step 2. Step 3. Now, how do you hear me? This is the voiceover. Step 1, step 2, step 3. Now, step 4. What is going on? How did you hear my voice? Which one is the best one? Please comment below which step. Now, step 5. 1, 2, 3, go. Guys, how you liked step 5? I'm playing with the gain in the mic. Okay, let's see. Okay, step 6, guys. Right now, how is my voice? How you like it? Comment below which one sound the best for you. That's enough, guys. I found out step 1, step 2, the best voice recording setting for videos on YouTube. Yeah, I hope you have the same decision. Anyway, please like the video and subscribe to the channel for more helpful videos, tech videos. Thank you for being up to this point. See you in the next helpful videos. Bye.